Anything you need for Halloween, this is Haunted School, and today guys this is going to be quite a special review, and it is of probably my favourite prop of all time, and it's the Jemmy 2006 life-size brain monster. And yeah, I have been after this guy for a long time, basically since my childhood, so at least 10 to 11 years now I've been after this guy, and this year I promised to keep a lookout and took about 6 months for one to appear on eBay that could ship to the UK. And yeah, we finally got him, and he also did come with a box, which is in storage.
So yeah, I do have him stood next to my Edwardian butler, which he is quite a bit taller, but I think it's because of the way the neck is on Brain Monster,
because he's sort of like leaning over a bit, and his head goes straight up, obviously. But yeah, let's go into the further detail on this guy, and I do really love the concept that they went for on this guy. He just isn't a generic Frankenstein. I've always liked how he sort of like looks unfinished, like his brain hasn't been patched up or his heart or anything, which does look extremely cool. So here's a look at his face real quick, and it is extremely well detailed. And as you can see, you can see the skin pores in his chin, and yeah, he's got this little mark here, but it doesn't really affect him. You can see the wrinkles, it looks amazing. The eyelids have some airbrushing on there as well. You can see the eyebrows and everything. There's the teeth, got a little bit of decay on them, which looks really cool. And he is pretty tall, as I've already said, but... And there's his brain, looks really nice. And there's the strap on his head. I believe these buckles are metal. And this strap is made of velvet, which is really cool.
Hey guys, sorry about that, the camera cut off, but... as it's quite late in the day now, we'll be able to get a better look now with flashlights on. But as I just went over his face, now onto his body, he's got this really nice animal skin vest with sort of like leopard skin in sections and brown fur in others. Looks really cool, as it all looks like parted together. And he's got this grey undershirt on, which from the 2007 models it's actually a lot lighter than this. And he also has this fabric that goes around his neck, and here's his heart. Really well detailed, as you can see it's got all this brown paint around it, and also on the 2006 ones the line goes across instead of going down, which I've noticed. And he also has this rip on his sleeve, which is really nice attention to detail there. And you can have a look at his hands right here, he has a lot of detail, it's almost real to be honest. You can see all the creases in the skin there and veins and everything, looks amazing. The inside of his hands, the other one's just the same. Kind of looks similar to the Edwardian butler, but yeah. And here's his sort of like shackles that are on his hand. They look really nice, look rusted and everything. And finally, his freaky fabric sort of cloth that goes over his trousers. And this one sort of came undone a bit here. I've noticed mine has sort of less holes than most 06 models have, to be honest. Like a lot of them have holes up here and everything. It's kind of strange, mine doesn't have that much. I've also noticed on the 2007 models that he's got darker cloth here too. And yeah, he's got basically black trousers under him. He's got some really nice well detailed boots, which I do believe are on a few other life sizes, such as Freddy Krueger. Not sure about Jason, maybe. But yeah, it's got this nice purple button that's on butler's base, and down here actually is quite nice condition. This base is, I've seen a lot of that are dirty, and he's got a collapse button there. And if I can get behind him, you can see the volume control, the microphone and auxiliary jacks. And on this side you can see he has the freeway switch, which is on, basically button mode, sensor and mic / auxiliary again. So yeah, as you do know, I did get this from America, so I'm having to use one of these plugs that go on the front of it, which isn't a problem at all. I'll give you some specs of the adapter. This, funnily enough, actually didn't come with the adapter. I'm using Zoltan's adapter on this right now, which is the exact same voltage. He takes a 9 volt 1500 milliamp adapter, or 1.5 amp basically. So yeah, let's get that back on there real quick. But yeah, that's basically all over him. Yeah, again, I can't get over how much detail is on this thing. really love how Gemma used to make them. He has my oldest life size and probably my most animated life size too. I did pay quite a bit for him getting him over from the US, but I think it's completely worth it, to be honest. Really, I'm happy with this guy. So without any further ado, I'll show him to you. So yeah guys, that's all his phrases. He has some amazing phrases. I love the shocking sound effects at the start, and also the alarm shake, as it really adds a great effect into it. And he has a ton of animation in his face, the blinking eyes, the moving eyes, the mouth. The head turning is really cool too, as he does turn his head quite a lot. And it's just great to own on one in this working order. So yeah guys, as I haven't mentioned, this is the first review of the year. A lot more will be coming. I'm planning to do reviews of the Butlers, which I've got also a BO8 model, and also my Face Ripper as well, which will be coming soon. So yeah, I'm hoping to get some more of these old Jemmy life sizes in the future. I definitely want Count Beagle next, probably. Maybe Dr. Shivers. Two amazing life sizes, and a great next to brain monster in any sort of theme. As you could have a mad scientist theme, or you could just have the classic monsters with Beagle and brain monster. So yeah, thanks for watching this video. Please tell me your thoughts on this guy in the comments below. I absolutely love this bro. Probably my favourite I own, or probably whatever will own. I've wanted this guy ever since 2007, I'm pretty sure it was, since it came out. I remember seeing the videos of him. And it just doesn't really feel real owning this guy now. So yeah, thanks for watching this video. Please like, comment and subscribe. And remember, anything you need for Halloween, this is Haunted Score.